I think it was also, you know, good for Bradley to get a goal. I think he's been playing well, and I also expect, you know, James, to get his break as well, because we cannot always rely on one player. And we also want our, you know, midfielder to try and chip in as well in terms of, you know, scoring goals. And I was very happy for Bradley today, scoring two goals. You see, Evans had an off day a little bit. He never really troubled. I think he did that, you know, in the first half, but later on in the game, you know, he disappeared. So it happens, because he's played all our games, you know. So you can see that he's getting fatigued a little bit, so he will probably need a little bit of a rest. But like you say, I'm spoiled for choice, you know, in attack, and that's the situation I want to be.